How do you feel about our win tonight?
I don't know, but I feel amazing.
I feel amazing.
I'd like to thank my basketball team. I know I quit the team, but it's still my basketball
team. I feel like the team really came together tonight. And I feel like we all really worked together.
It was really great.
And I feel like Mackenzie stood out, even though she got hit really hard. And she
stormed the court.
I love you, girl.
I look to the left.
Swish. I look to the right. Swish. Oh, my God.
Hi, how are you?
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to this week's video. So today I'm gonna hang out with some friends. We're headed to the girls' basketball game at my school to show them some support because nobody comes to watch them. Anyways, you're probably wondering, Daniel, why does this look so good? Why is this autofocus insane? Well, I'm glad you asked. Why don't I just take you along with me? You see that blurry background that looks so good? Maybe it's because, yeah, that's right. No camera, who dis? So yeah, I got a new camera and a mic. Yeah, so this is really nice. So I'm pretty much broke now, but the vlogs will be looking better. So yeah, you know we have to hit it. Hi. Welcome to Chili's. Okay, let's go. Yeah.
Astro. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so we just got to ESJ, and here's the dealio on the Citroonie. None of my friends are here.
We're doing great.
We're doing fantastic right now.
I think we're winning. Positivity. We're just only like 1 point down. We got this.
Basketball is a high scoring
game. Go Sharks. Like, right?
Go
fun was 13, you know.
Guys, when the buzzer hits, we're gonna go crazy. Let's go, Naya!
Let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Tell you.
Mary Woodward, how do you feel about our win tonight?
I don't know, but I feel amazing.
I feel amazing.
I'd like to thank my basketball team. I know I quit the team, but it's still my basketball team.
I feel like the team really came together tonight. And I feel like we all really worked together.
It was really great.
And I feel like Mackenzie stood out, even though she got hit really hard. And she
stormed the court.
I love you, girl.
I look to the left.
Swish. I look to the right. Swish. Oh, my God.
Tracy's
waiting for a hug. I'm
so sorry. Yes. Macy, you're a unit, by the way.
Did you interview
me? I love you, Macy.
No, I want you to be in the interview. Macy,
that's
yes.
It doesn't even look on.
It is on right now. Oh my God. You played fantastic.
Mackenzie. Me and Cammy, when you were making your free throws, we were running around.
I wish I saw that. Gosh, guys. Made our
it's in the vlog, so go check out the vlog.
Facts.
All right, we got to come back.
Yeah.
Good job, guys.
We'll be back. Woo!
You can tell we just annihilated Ponte Vedra because Woo! Our basketball team is a freaking unit. It's no big deal. And now, okay, Hannah's just getting out of the vlog. Yeah. Hannah, it's okay. Anyways, guys, this is Hannah. Just look how sweet she is. And then she never wants to be in the vlog. Anyways, so, I'm over here. Okay, well, bye.
Basketball game celebration!
I'm eating my dinner. Yes, you can have a fry.
Thank you.
Let's go!
Oh, she didn't do that. She did that.
Ready?
I'm a need a second. Woo! All this liquor got me second guessing. Yeah, yeah. Now we five shots deep. Now we 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 shots deep.
I'ma need a second. All this liquor got me second guessing. Yeah, yeah. Now we five shots deep. Now we 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 shots deep. Yeah, yeah. Coming through late. Homie sent a addy, so you know I'm on the way.
This is where the real party starts.
Cooper's like, Bye, Cooper! Wendy!
Roxanne! All she wanted to do was party all night!
Oh, man! Roxanne!
Never gonna love me, but it's all right!
How do you feel right now?
For the thrill, yeah!
Yeah, what's the plan?
Yeah, what's the plan? It seemed as if every single time my friends and I hang out, we always end up asking the same question. What is the plan? Now, while I know in most instances it's good to have a plan and know what you're doing and where you're going, I've come to realize that sometimes the here and now is a lot more fun than planning it out. I've recently come to the realization that oftentimes, the magic of a moment is in the mystery. And once that mystery is over, so is the magic. So, yeah, my friends and I may not always know what we're doing or where we're going in a week in advance, but I think it's more fun that way. Just being spontaneous and living in the moment. So, yeah, we may ask each other, what's the plan, a lot of times, but I found out that it's okay to answer with, I don't know. It's just go make memories.
Mistakes, we're gonna make them. Chance is gonna take them. Walls try and break them down. Time, we're gonna steal it. Love like a drug, gonna deal it. That high, I wanna feel it now. I've been talking to the stars, been reaching through the dark, been holding out my heart.
Do you remember how we came back? Staring up at a lonely sky, wondering if it's gonna drop on you like a rock on me. Yeah, I do too. Do you ever wanna run away? Get scared to lose your faith, like it's all gonna stop on you, walk out on you. Yeah, I do too. We all got more questions than answers, dreams too big to lose. Sometimes you worry too much. Yeah, I do too.
What's up, everybody? Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and share this with your friends and other people. I post a video every week, so make sure to turn on the post notifications so you know whenever I post a new video. And I will see you guys next week in another video. Always remember to define greatness, be the change, and escape the ordinary. See y'all next week. Peace! Yo!
We all got more questions than answers, dreams too big to lose. Sometimes you worry too much. Yeah, I do too.
Everybody's got beautiful. We all got scars.
Wow. It's because you live close there.
Or we got, yeah, but there's a lot to do there.
Delete.
Or we got wit.